Hello guys, welcome to HTN. Today's video, I will show you how to join Somnia Testnet. As the title of the video, this is a potential airdrop. Right now, there's no information about the airdrop allocation, but it could be one in the future. So feel free to join it whenever you want. In this video, I will show you how to get the test token and complete all the related tasks. So make sure to check the description for the links I'm about to use in this video. Okay, so here we are on the testnet portal. You can see the current status of the testnet is live. Click connect to connect your wallet. Scroll down, you will see all the tasks we need to do in this testnet. Just follow the order. Okay, in this step, if you cannot receive houses, check the links in the description. It will lead you to a form. Right here, you need to fill some necessary information to prove that you are a human and ensure your wallet has some on-chain activity. Okay, so here is another way to get the forces. You can receive test token from another wallet. You need to go to the project's Discord server and go to this channel. Right here, you can ask people for test token. Okay, so when you got the test token in your wallet, you can continue doing the testnet. Now you need to send tokens to friends. In this step, you can send to a random wallet or you can send to my wallet. I'll put it in the description. Then you can comment your wallet in the comment section below. I will try to give it back for you. Okay, when you don't send in token, you can proceed to the next task, swap token. Okay, so we have ping pong right here. You need to mint ping pong first, then perform a swap. And that's all we need to do right here. Okay, now you need to create a token. Just enter the name of the token and the symbol of the token, then make it. Alright, the next task is meme coin contest. By the time I'm making this video, the quest is about to expire. Maybe they will add more contests in the future. So first thing you need to do is mint 1000 USDT. Scroll down, you'll see 3 meme coins. You need to buy one of them to verify the quest later. Okay, so we are back to the testnet portal. The Somnia Explorer is the place where you can check your transaction, and the guest support is basically a Discord invite link, and the star building. Okay, so we have completed all the missions so far. Now we need to go to the quest platform to verify all the missions we just did. Alright, so let's connect your wallet. Now you need to link your social accounts to this wallet. After that, go to the campaign and verify all the missions. For the last quest, you need to send token to someone. Also, you have to receive some test token from a stranger as well. There is also a daily check-in, but it's currently unavailable. And that's all for today's video. Thank you for making it to the end of this video. I hope the information I provide to you is useful. If you have any question, feel free to join my Telegram group for the future updates. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.